best of both worlds. You're the kind of girl that can take down a man, lift him back up again. Strong yet you're needy, humble but you're greedy. Based on your body language and shoddy cursive that I've been reading, your style is quite seductive. Mind is rather reckless. I guess this just suggests that this is just what happiness is. Oh.